Council of Raw, I'm here to help. It doesn't matter who you are or what you do, everybody needs help to get to their full potential. If your boss chews you out in a team meeting, he's just trying to help. If your teacher sends you to detention, they're trying to make you a better student. If a police officer gives you a speeding ticket, they're just trying to make you a better driver. Stephanie McMahon appointed me constable to make Kurt Angle a better general manager and to help all the superstars in the locker room achieve their full potential. So to help him get his career back on track, I'm inviting Finn Balor out here to offer me an apology.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry that my comments about your vest last week got you fired from TGI Fridays.
Okay, I get it. You're still angry that I pinned you 2 weeks ago, so I'll let that slide. I'll be the bigger man. Well, obviously. And I'm gonna give you another chance. Just say you're sorry.
You do deserve an apology. An apology from whoever gave you that haircut.
Listen, you little twerp. I'm trying to help you out. Stephanie McMahon handpicked me for a reason to be the constable of Monday Night Raw. So suck up your pride, give me the respect I deserve, and apologize.
I'm sorry, but you stopped deserving anyone's respect the day you became Stephanie McMahon's stooge.
Oh, what a cheap shot by Corbin.
Balor deserved that one.
Yeah, what did Finn think Constable Corbin was going to do?
Well, come on, Finn wasn't going to come out here and be berated like this. He was standing up for himself. And Corbin's supposed to be the big guy.
How you feel now?
Took a cheap shot at Balor. And now Corbin's going to pay.
Sling blade from Balor. Corbin making an exit.
Corbin not exiting yet, but perhaps he will now. And Finn Balor looking ahead up top. Constable Corbin's in trouble and now retreating.